Be in this or not? I don't know how you would do mail calls, but I'll just, tell me what.
Humidity's got the tape really sticky.
Humidity?
Shut up.
It's the wind.
Oh, it's on camera, they can't tell.
So from David to David, right?
I want you to know, this apparently is a very delicate thing he sent.
It's a box of peanuts.
Pink peanuts, by the way.
A pink card.
Okay. I don't have my glasses on, so this isn't fair.
I'm going to hold it.
Hold what?
I told you, watch it.
You can wait at least 2 minutes, right?
Kiss his boys.
Okay, living the dream, keep them rolling. Dave, dude.
Well, you got to show the card.
I did.
I'll show it to some
crazy people. Hamster thing. The coffee. And I don't want to get peanuts all over Joe G's house.
Why not?
Because it's Joe G's house.
Well, yeah, because he destroyed his house this morning with a box about this big.
Yeah, where's your box of peanuts? I'll give you some more.
Yeah. I had to go to my work and throw it out.
It's a box of peanuts.
We all know.
I'm telling you, it's a box of peanuts.
It's a box of peanuts. That's exactly what it is.
Is it really?
No. It's a prank show.
Yep.
Well, as much as I like peanuts... Thanks a lot. I love the card. Thanks a lot.
There you go, German.
This thing's also like cleaning his mess before his wife gets home.
I would have never expected that.
Hey, it's Sparky.
Now you have peanuts going down your shirt,
yeah,
dude.
Can you put them back in the box before they go into the couch?
He's gonna if
they go under, he won't fall.
Go ahead, buddy.
He did something that I was totally not expecting.
What did I do? Oh, that was, yeah.
But that was on the train, wasn't it?
All right, well, you said that you came here with nothing and no one gave you anything.
Oh, shit.
So.
I cried enough.
You cried enough and I wanted to give you something.
Oh, that is awesome.
I wanted to give you this when you had to fly. And...
You were having Firehouse Whiskey when I had my flood?
I did.
Really?
Yeah, wow. But I am so slow and so far behind that it took this long, and I figured it should save on shipping, so.
Well, that's the only thing it's going to do now is cost me shipping.
Right, yeah.
So it
works out well.
Chuck it in your luggage.
So, that's awesome.
It's definitely not perfect. It's one of my, I'm still doing it, still learning, so.
Sweet. I love these cards. When I first see them with you, and then you did the build and everything, it's like, those are hot.
Now you have one for your layout. And like I said before, that number is for you. And it won't be reduplicated.
Is it 107-107?
No.
No, I got that number.
Well, Vinny did say you were slow, but that's okay. You're all right.
No problem.
That's Kiss.
I'm glad to leave with something.
Kiss.
Come here.
You said you're cooking, right?
Yeah, I'm cooking.
It's out there.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks very much.
That's cool. Awesome.
Yeah.
I'm jealous.
Oh, that's cool. That's, yeah, you'll see that really late. Not like somebody else.
Yeah, it'll take 7 months again.
It might be outside.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
The layout outside.
Oh, that'd be fun to run.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's definitely going to go out there.
So, man. That's
I just like the fact that those are bright white and the lettering and the decals are
cut
bright
that thing
white.
Off. I'm getting.
Hey, so Sparky, you leave your track up like all the time?
No, it's the Bachman Easy track. So,
you just take it down and put it up?
Yeah, and it takes me 15 minutes to put it up.
Different configurations all the time?
Yeah.